Welcome back, everyone. In this episode, I'm planning to do... Well, first off, I want to mention that I grew up playing Diablo 2, and that's something I enjoyed very much. And I know soon, in less than 2 months, Diablo 4 is going to be released. So I decided, you know what? Why don't I just create some levels? I mean, just for the fun of it. I'm not affiliated. I don't work for Blizzard or anything like that. So I decided to work on three different distinct levels. So I wanted to work on the Sanctuary, Chaos of Sanctuary, but I want to do it as if there's a hidden secret level that's never been exposed, never been discovered. That's something I would like to design. I think that's very challenging. Not only does it have to be new and fresh and original, but it has to be something that could be added on to that level in that game. The second part is I'm thinking of going into Act 3. Basically, think of jungle, the Aztecs. Basically another secret level within Act 3. If you grew up playing Diablo 2, you'll know what I mean. And also that's going to create a nice contrast between the Chaos of Sanctuary and also that jungle level. The last one, I wanted to do something with Act 2, which is more Middle Eastern looking. It's got like Egyptian influence to it. So something, again, once again, another hidden level, secret level. Now, these designs I would like to do as if they fit with the new Diablo 4 that's coming out. I would like to do 60 thumbnails, so 20 thumbnails per design, and 10 I want to do, basically 30 of them I want to do using my right hand, and 30 of them using my left hand. And once I do that, then I'm going to move on and decide on which thumbnails I'm going to be using to actually take it to the next stage, which is planning for that, I guess, quote-unquote, epic shot. Well, that's about it. Enjoy the video, and I'll see you on the next one.
Thank you.